is your full name?
My full name is Maleek Kaur.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, here it is.
Where are you from?
Basically, I am from Kahana. It is situated in the Haryana district of Kopardeva, and it is a small hometown.
What do you like about your hometown?
Well, there are numerous of things which I love about my hometown. Well, the first thing is its greenery, and there are lots of fields around my hometown, and there are less populated.
Do you live in a house or an apartment?
Well, I live in a house, and it is a two-story house building, and there are different rooms, four bedrooms and one separated kitchen.
What can you see through your windows?
Well, from the room of my window, I see the greenery of the fields, and in the morning time there are the chirping of the birds.
Okay, let's talk about farming. Is farming important?
Definitely, farming is important because the Indians are dependent on the farming, which is also employment and which provide also employment to some people.
What are the common vegetables grown in your area?
Well, in my area, there are different vegetables are grown in a different seasons, but there are two main crops, wheat and rice, which are grown in different seasons.
Are you interested in farming?
Well, I'm not interested in farming, but in my future, I am interested in farming.
Okay, let's talk about teaching. Do you think everyone can be a teacher? If yes, why? If no, why not?
Well, teaching is a kind of skill in which not everyone is perfect. So it depends on a person to person. If he or she can able to do that skill in a good ability, so he can teach to others.
Can you teach?
Well, at present time, I'm not able to teach something, but and not, because I am not able to teach at sufficient level.
Why so?
Because at that time I was not experienced about teaching how to manage and teach the others in a sufficient way.
All right, now I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic, and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
There are different skills which I already learned from different persons. And here I would like to talk about stitching and embroidery skills, which I able to teach others. Because I learned this skill from my mother, because she learned me this skill in the previous months. And I want to do this skill and learn to teach others, because I was able to do these in a perfect way. And this was it is also a recreational skill to teach this skill. Cut a piece of paper and do some design by the threads on the piece of paper, and it is a recreational skill, so I can spend also my free times to do this skill, and this skill also is beneficial for my other purposes, because as I want to become a fashion designer, it was beneficial for it. This skill I was able to teach those who want to become a designer, or want to teach these skills, because it is also a way to earn money, and this skill also was popular in my hometown, because there are different types of persons are earning money from this skill.
Can I have paper pencil back? Now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic in this part 3. What other skills do you think a teacher should have aside from teaching?
Besides from teaching, and a teacher should have different other skills also. The way of teaching and the way of teaching, he or she must be like to talk with students with decently, and because the students learn better if they are understand the way of teaching of teacher. Also, the teacher should have. Have an ability to learn about the in which subject or in which part of the study, and a student can be perfect or to do better.
What are some modern ways to teach?
Well, nowadays the modern ways to teach the students or students and children are from the mobile phones, also in the. From the screens in which they are learned in the better way, also in a unique, because it is an interesting way of learning for the students.
Should teaching have elements of fun in it?
Obviously, teaching must have some fun in the funny ways, because it was interesting for the students to teach to learn the different sets of studies.
What are the most important skills you can learn?
According to me, I can learn the most important skills of driving and coordinate skills, which are the basic skills which also helps me in my life.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
As we are done with speaking test, so here is the detailed feedback. As you all know, speaking is tested on fluency and coherence, lexical resource, grammatical range and accuracy, and pronunciation. This candidate has scored 5.5 for the speaking test. She can score up to 6 band in the real exam. She has to avoid few errors like using learn rather than teaching or taught. Let's check the detailed feedback. For fluency and coherence, he usually maintained flow of speech but used repetition, self-correction, and slow speech to keep going. She produced simple speech fluently, but more complex communication causes fluency problems. Lexical resource. She managed to talk about familiar and unfamiliar topics, but she used vocabulary with limited flexibility. He attempted to use paraphrase but with mixed success. For grammatical range and accuracy, she used a mix of simple and complex structures but with limited flexibility. She produced basic sentence forms with reasonable accuracy. For pronunciation, she used a range of pronunciation features with mixed control. She could generally be understood throughout, though mispronunciation of individual words or sounds reduced clarity at times. Thank you.